Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to your guru. This is the second part of the self-description test. Here I have written about the leftover two topics, that is what my friends think about me and what are my weaknesses. So before I begin, I wanted to share something with you. Recently I stumbled across a website that is www.16personalities.com. So here is the funda of this website. They ask you certain questions and you have to answer them accurately and truthfully. And at the end, they will tell you what kind of a person you are. What are your qualities, strengths, weaknesses. And believe me, it will match exactly with your real self. So I'll suggest you to go give it a try. Who knows, it might also help you in writing your self-description test. So just give it a try. I'll link the description below. Now let's begin with the self-description test. What my friends think about me. My friends think of me as an intelligent, happy and ever smiling friend. They come to me without any hesitation if they have any problem. They tell me that I will do something great in my life. They tell me that I am a good orator and take care of my juniors more than I do for them. They think of me as the one who follows all the rules laid down and respects everyone. They feel happy and jovial when I am around them. Totally, they think of me as their good friend and a companion too. My weaknesses. I tend to forget and misplace small items and things off. Of lately, I have been able to stick to a proper routine, so I will try to improve upon that. I am not so good at speaking with girls since I was from an all-boys school till class 12, so I would love to improve upon that too. I also want to learn French, guitar and few other things that I haven't been able to do so. I am also a bit weak in my mother tongue. I also think that I still need to improve my handwriting since my father keeps telling me that I write very small. So that's it. That's the end of the self-description test. So few of my suggestions to write a good self-description test are: be original and try to reflect the same qualities in all the paragraphs, so that it will solidify your claim, and also be precise and crispy. Find and use one word for a quality or a trait which you want to exhibit, instead of explaining it in lines which will eat up your time and space and you'll not be able to write quality answers. So that's the end. Any queries, feel free to ask in the comment section below, and subscribe to your guru for more such videos and for my motivation to keep doing this. Thanks for watching. It's your guru signing off.